Johnny Turbo, back for more punishment, I see. Not what I would call a fair fight.